Dickerson's Tri-City Pianos. Hi, everybody. My name is Luke Liebert, and I'm back with another lunchtime concert. Give me just a couple minutes to get things situated on my end, and we'll get started. All right, I'm ready to go. Once again, coming to you live from Dickerson's Tri-City Pianos here in the Uptown. My name is Luke Liebert. Welcome back to another lunchtime concert. Thanks for joining me here today. I've got a brand new set that I'm ready to share with you, and I could not be more excited. Happy spring break, everybody, and let's get to it with a classic. This is a Sinatra tune that this is honestly the first jazz tune I ever learned. This is Fly Me to the Moon, and fun fact, you can actually see me play this back in the day when I learned it. If you go on YouTube, you search Luke Liebert Harvest Ball, you can see me play this tune with my fantastic piano teacher, Mr. Steve Haberman. So this is Fly Me to the Moon. Classic. This is a tune made famous by Bobby Darin, though I also really enjoy the 2001 Robbie Williams recording of this tune. This is Mack the Knife.
and the shark bites with his teeth deep, and he shows them pearly whites. Just a jackknife as old Maggie did, and he keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark he bites with his teeth deep, scarlet billows, oh, they start to spread. Fancy gloves wet, where's old Maggie dear? So there's never, never, never a tracerette on the sidewalk on Sunday morning, don't you know? There lies a body, it's oozing life. And there's someone sneaking round the corner. Could that be our boy, Mac the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river going slow. And there's a seaman bag and it's just dropping on down. And the cement's there, it's there for the reindeer. Five will get you 10 girls, Maggie is back in town. You hear about Mr. Louis Miller? Ooh, he disappeared, baby, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. Oh, you know Maggie, babe, he spends like a sailor. Could he be our boy? He could have done something around. Miss Louie Miller, oh, Suki Tawdry. Look out, Miss Lottie Lania, and old Lucy Brown. Well, the life forms on the right, babe. Mel and Mackie, back in town. You know about Miss Jenny Diver, oh yeah, and Suki Tawdry. Look out, Miss Lottie Lania.
Found this out recently when, you know, there's that verse where he's naming all the victims, you know, Louie Miller, Lottie Lenya, Jenny Diver. Lottie Lenya is a real actress who was huge in the early 20th century, both on Broadway and in movies. I had no idea. So that was a fun fact. I learned that after I got the album Cabaret on vinyl, and I realized that she plays the character of, I believe, Fräulein Schneider. All right, next up we have an Elton John tune. This is one of my new favorites. I just was scrolling through Spotify a couple months ago, and this song came on, and I knew immediately that I wanted to learn this. So this is Something About the Way You Look Tonight.
There was a time when I was everything and nothing all in one. When I found you, I was feeling like a cloud across the sun. And I need to tell you how you brighten up every second of the day. Shine just like a beacon on the bay. And I can't explain, but it's something about the way you look tonight. Takes my breath away. It's a spirit I get about you. way you look tonight. When I lost my heart, you can pull the deepest secrets from my heart.
That's an Elton John classic. Next up, we have a Bob Dylan tune that I had only heard because Adele covers it in her first album, 19. So this is Make You Feel My Love.
Blowing wild and free.
happy, make your dreams come true. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my love. Make you feel my love.
Just a sec here. All right, next up is a song from an album that really means a lot to me. This is probably, no, this is my favorite album of all time. It's from the album America Town by Five for Fighting. And this is kind of the smash hit single from that album. This is Superman, It's Not Easy.
Next two tunes coming up are kind of a tribute to an artist that means a lot to me. I've listened to a lot of his music growing up, and so I have a lot of memories about these songs. So I've got two back-to-back Van Morrison tunes. They're going to be fabulous. These Are the Days and Into the Mystic.
Thank you.
with. And also younger than the sun. Now the party boat was won as we sailed into the mystic. Hark, now hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. When that foghorn blows, I will be coming home. When that foghorn whistle blows, I gotta hear it. I don't know. Like way back in the days of old, and together we will flow into the mystic. That was actually my number one song on Spotify in 2022 when the results came back with, you know, what are your top songs? That was number one, which really should be no surprise for how often I play that at these concerts. I love that song. Next up is a really cool song from a musical entitled Cabaret. I played this for the first time here at my last lunchtime concert, and I'm excited to bring it back. And I recently got the opportunity to go to Western Washington University for the State Thespian Festival, and one of the classes that I was able to take was about acting a song. And so I did pick this song, and it was really interesting to see the different ways that musical theater actors act their songs. You know, I'm just playing this, but to get the chance to stand up and move around and get to really interact with the music in a different way was really cool. So this is Maybe This Time from Cabaret. Hurry away. Lady peaceful, lady happy, that's what I love to be. Next up, it's a classic. This is Can't Help Falling in Love.
Falling in love with you.
can't help falling in love. Next up, this is a song that's really special to me because I really learned it to play it with my brother, actually, as a duet. And, you know, he's living in Montana, so we haven't played this together in a while, but I wanted to kind of bring this song back into my repertoire, per se. So this is Colder Weather by the Zac Brown Band. colder weather. That is, there's just something about that song that I absolutely adore. Next up, we have another country tune from one of my favorite artists. This is You and Tequila by Kenny Chesney. Next up is a Billy Joel tune entitled Vienna, which is on my favorite Billy Joel album, The Stranger. This is one of the first vinyl albums that I got from my collection. And it's a fantastic album from start to finish. But this song is truly a highlight. This is Vienna. Song I heard it live, somebody performing it in a concert, not too dissimilar to one like this, but in a obviously a live venue, and instantly I had it stuck in my head. And for anybody who knows my process for learning music, if I get a song stuck in my head, I want to learn it. That's kind of how I work. If it's stuck in my head, I start humming it, and then, you know, away we go. If you take away anything else from these concerts, these sets are just a whole bunch of songs that I get stuck in my head all the time. But yeah, so this is Can't Take My Eyes Off of You.
Love has arrived, and
I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Heart in the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. And if you feel as I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Off of you. And it looks like we've got time for one more song. This song is really special to me because I only learned it probably a year and a half, maybe 2 years ago. But it's one of those songs that I had stuck in my head for about 8 years. So after I finally learned it, it felt like I was kind of slaying Goliath a little bit because it had taken me a really long time to kind of figure it out. But every time I play it, I get a little twinge of pride in myself because I really do love this song, and I'm proud that I get to play it for all of you at these concerts. So this is The Loadout by Jackson Browne. Thank you. 7, they'll never know. All the trust is down and get up in the rivers. All the cases down and get up in the mills. 'Cause when it comes to moving me, you know you guys are the champs. 'Cause when that lounge guitar's been packed away, you know that you're still wanna play. So just make sure you got it all set to go before you come. For joining me here at Dickerson's Tri-City Pianos for this lunchtime concert. My name is Luke Liebert. Have a great rest of your spring break. Happy Easter. Thank you, everybody.